This is why I came up here, okay? You gotta be careful where you're stepping, okay? This roof has some wood rot underneath, and it's a little soft in places.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I know, since I'm saying it, your first instinct is to ignore it, but trust me, wood rot is no joke.
Yeah, wood rot is so complicated that a woman like me couldn't possibly figure it out by herself. Like, I'm not worried. I weigh less than a sandwich.
God, why are you so hard to deal with? I am not threatening your precious independence by helping you build a decent house.
Why are you mocking my independence? I went through hell learning to be okay on my own, and especially because you were a part of that, I would think you could stop making fun of it.
Oh, don't try to blame me for the fact that we didn't work out. I think we both had a hand in that.
Yes, okay, I admit it. I made mistakes. But you know what? I'm a different person now, and I'm trying to move on, so just back off and let me have my one sink.
Fine. Fine, I hope you're so happy in your ridiculous one sink house that you never leave. The rest of the human race can live in peace.
Oh, I will be happy because there won't be anybody telling me what to do or where on my own roof I can step. You know what? Maybe I'll just do a little dance right here.